Birds flying high, you know how I feel.
What's up? This is Nathan Seven Scott. You just tuned into the Nathan Seven Scott Experience. Today we are in New Jersey. I'm doing a flawless photo shoot. The featured model for this month is Nick. I'm pretty sure you'll enjoy every photo. As you can hear in the background, there are horses galloping. We are in a very scenic area, lots of grass, lots of beautiful trees and horses. Speaking of Nick and his horses, they're not far away right now. Let's just take a look over this way and we'll see Nick.
So Nick, we're out here for the flawless photo shoot. Tell us a little bit about your horse.
So this is Calixto. He's a Grand Prix jumper, which is of the highest level of equestrian sports. And he is owned here by Palermo Farms, which is in Bedminster, New Jersey, and one of the horses that I do ride here, working for them as well.
Fish in the sea, you know how I feel. River running free, you know how I feel. Blossom on the tree.
This is a stallion, you say, Nick?
Yep, this is a stallion.
How old is the stallion?
He's 9.
And I'm feeling good. Dragonfly out in the sun, you know what I mean, don't you know?
Hey guys, once again, this is Nathan Seven Scott, and we're on the horse farm in New Jersey. As you can see, there's a beautiful horse standing right next to me. I would pet it, but I'm not quite sure if it'll bite me or not. But it's a very hot day out here, but I'm having a lot of fun. It's good to get away from New York City, from all the traffic and busyness and everything like that. Hey, horse. I'm not gonna touch this horse.
Scent of the pine, you know how I feel. Oh, freedom is mine, and I know how I feel.
Named after Toby. They mostly actually used to be the size of dogs. So they had 3 toes, and then they had a 4th toe. You know how dogs have that little toe? It's kind of the same thing. And then as they got bigger, they got 1 toe, and then I guess evolution just kicked that down because they got it on all 4.
Yeah,
I see.
So Nick's about to mount the horse, as you can see, without a saddle. We call that barebacking. So here we are, we're doing the this is more of the equestrian photo shoot with Nick. As you can see, I got a little farm gear on, a little hat. I'm very excited about this portion because Nick is giving me a little more sex appeal. He's gonna be topless, he's gonna be wearing a pair of black shorts and some black Tims, I believe. So let's go have a little fun with Nick and his horse.
We'll be together.
Is that what it was running from?
My love is your baby.
having a great time, competitively, I would say, and more so as a career. Started coming about when I was about 16.
Okay.
And, you know, it's been an incredible journey, learned a lot, through the ranks, so to speak. And it's been an enjoyable experience. I love it. Like electrolytes or salts or something, so he's eating the dirt to try to pick up some type of mineral that he's missing from his diet, which is something that they have to watch out for.
For now.
Bye-bye.
Fish are jumping.